In this video, we'll talk about heart rate and pulse. So this is very important to understand. इसमें काफी बार काफी बच्चों को confusion होता है कि heart rate और pulse. Actually, ये दो different बातें हैं, but then these are pulse basically are dependent on the heart rate. Now, what exactly the heart rate? In the previous video, we have studied the cardiac cycle. So one cardiac cycle make one heartbeat, so that is of 0.8 second. And so our heart rate, that is 72 per minute. So 0.8 second mein agar ek cardiac cycle hota hai, to 8 minute mein 72 times there will be the beating of the heart, and that is called as a heart rate. Now yahan pe ek baat aapko dhyan mein rakhna hai, smaller the animal, faster are the heart rate. So why so? क्यों? क्योंकि smaller animal में उनका surface area volume ratio, body का surface area volume ratio कम होता है, उनका metabolic activity fast होता है, cells are efficient and they need immediate supply of oxygen, and that is why smaller the animal, faster is a heart rate. And oppositely, larger the animal, slower will be the heart rate. So smaller the animal, like you can take example here of rat. Rat is having 200 per minute. Imagine our heart rate can normally, you could say from 60 to say 90 beats per minute, but on an average generally we say it is a 72 per minute. In case of rat, it is 200 per minute as it is the smaller animal. If you compare rat and elephant, elephant is just having 25 per minute because of their surface area and volume ratio. Now heart rate may increase during certain conditions. So age, exercise, stress and emotion increases the heart rate. Now you can say children, बच्चे जो 10 साल की उम्र से कम है, उनका हार्ट रेट में भी अप टू 100 और सम टाइम लाइक काफी छोटे बच्चे, जैसे 1-2 साल के बच्चे हैं, तो उनका हार्ट रेट में गो अप टू 110. बट द चिल्ड्रन अबाउट 10 इयर्स ऑफ एज, 10 साल से आगे, एंड द एडल्ट, दे आर जनरली हैविंग दिस हार्ट रेट ऑन एन एवरेज वी आर सेइंग 72 पर मिनट. नाउ एक्सरसाइज में देयर इज अ फास्टर ब्लड सप्लाई टू द बॉडी, और सो एक्सरसाइज ऑल्सो लीड टू इंक्रीज इन द हार्ट रेट. सो योर बॉडी फिटनेस एंड एक्सरसाइज अगेन फ्लक्चुएट दिस हार्ट रेट. स्ट्रेस, अंडर स्ट्रेसफुल कंडीशन और अंडर इमोशंस, देर आर द वेरियस स्ट्रेसफुल हार्मोन्स रिलीजेस इन टू द बॉडी. सो नॉर्मली वी से कि आवर हार्ट इज मायोजेनिक, बट देन इट इज हैविंग द कंट्रोल ऑफ कार्डियक एज वेल एज अ नर्वस सिस्टम. तो अगर बॉडी में स्ट्रेसफुल सिचुएशन आ जाता है तो एड्रिनालिन सिक्रेशन ज़्यादा हो जाता है, एंड इफ मोर एड्रिनालिन इज सिक्रेटेड इनटू द बॉडी, हार्ट रेट इंक्रीजेस. सो अंडर सर्टन कंडीशन द हार्ट रेट इंक्रीजेस. टैकीकार्डिया, यहाँ पे टैकीकार्डिया ध्यान में रखो. टैकीकार्डिया इज इन केस ऑफ एडल्ट, टैकीकार्डिया हार्ट रेट में इट इज मोर देन 100, इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ टैकीकार्डिया. एंड अपोजिटली देर इज अ ब्रैडीकार्डिया वेर द हार्ट रेट इज लेस देन 60. There are so many physiological or metabolical activity into the body which will again lead to this tachycardia and bradycardia. But you should be knowing at least what does it mean. Tachycardia का मतलब क्या होता है? Bradycardia का मतलब क्या होता है? So when heart rate is more than 100, tachycardia. When heart rate is less than 60, it is bradycardia. Now generally when we are taking heart rate, we say it at resting position. When the body is at rest, then these are the heart rate. When you are exercising, definitely your heart rate will increase. That doesn't mean that you have a tachycardia. That means your body is exercising and there is a faster blood supply. Alright. Along with this, now you should be knowing about the stroke volume. Now what is a stroke volume? Volume of blood pumped out of the heart from left ventricle. Remember this term, left ventricle is very important over here. So amount of blood which is pumped from the left ventricle is said as a stroke volume. Why left ventricle? Because again, if you remember the structure of the heart, shortly I'll draw here the structure of the heart. Now say this is a heart, say this is a left ventricle. Left ventricle say blood is getting pumped into the aorta. And hence, and there is a systemic circulation. So from left ventricle there is a systemic circulation, which is again very important. And that is called as a stroke volume. ये आपको exam के definition, exam theory exam में definition के लिए ये question आ सकता है. What is a stroke volume? If you are writing there just ventricle, that goes wrong. It is a left ventricle and that volume is a 70 mL. What is the cardiac output? Cardiac output is blood pump out per minute. एक मिनट में कितना ब्लड पंप आउट होता है. So that is a cardiac output. Again there are various conditions which fluctuate the cardiac output. But normally cardiac output is a stroke volume multiplied by heart rate. So stroke volume is 70 mL, heart rate generally we say it is 72. So cardiac output will be 70 into 72, that is roughly it is this much of ml per minute. So roughly you can say 5 liter per minute is a cardiac output. So that means within minute 5 liters of the blood get circulated. So that is what is a cardiac output. Now pulse. Pulse, that is a wave of distension felt in the wall of artery following every ventricular systole. Systole meaning contraction. Pulse can be felt, or you can say pulse can be the rhythmic contraction and relaxation of aorta and its arteries. So pulse you are generally taking on the superficial arteries, like the radial artery which is present on the wrist, temporal artery present on the temporal region, and carotid artery generally in the neck. Okay, so these are the places, the superficial arteries from where you can take the pulse. So pulse is a distension, which is wave of distension which is felt and which is directly related to the heart rate. Agar heart rate 72 hai, to pulse generally 72 hi aate hai. Lekin that can be taken in arteries. Heart rate is a rhythmic contraction and relaxation of the heart. So here again we'll differentiate shortly what is a heart rate and the pulse. Heartbeat is a rhythmic contraction and relaxation of the heart. So heart ke jo char chambers mein contraction relaxation, systole diastole ka mechanism chalta hai, that is a heartbeat. And this is a, you can say, is a rhythmic contraction and relaxation of aorta and arteries of aorta. So all arteries, generally pulse can be felt in all arteries, but we are taking the superficial arteries like this radial, temporal or carotid artery. Now heartbeat is in the heartbeat ke liye special tissues. Yesterday we have seen the conducting system of the heart. So special tissue like the nodal tissues, sinoatrial node or atrioventricular node and cardiac muscles are responsible for the heartbeat, whereas here there is a elastic nature of the arteries gives a pulse. This is regulated by the nervous and endocrine system, whereas this is dependent on the heart rate. One systole and one diastole makes one heartbeat, and this is called as a cardiac cycle. Alternate contraction and relaxation is called as a cardiac cycle, which is of 0.8 seconds, whereas there is a regular jerk. You can even feel the pulse on the wrist. Jo jerk arteries mein jab blood push karte hai, jo jerk milta hai, so that is a regular jerks which are felt at the artery makes a pulse. Okay, so this is a difference between the heartbeat and pulse. You again get question on this, what is heartbeat?